Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, my name is Leia. It is very nice to meet you. Today, y'all, I'm gonna be taking y'all on a vlog with me. I don't necessarily know if it's gonna be like a weekend vlog or if it's gonna be today. I'm not completely sure. I wanna show y'all that I finally got some more updates and modifications to my camera. I'm gonna show y'all now. So, one, I got a camera case, okay? I can't even really show y'all for real, but it's brown, okay? And then two, I got a tripod. So, yeah, y'all, I am actually... Oops. Still learning how to work the camera. That's what I'm doing. I'm already dressed, as y'all could probably already see in the when I showed y'all. And as you can see in my attire. So, and I'm gonna be wearing my, are you kidding me? I literally, I probably wear these shoes so often when I'm like going out. Because they're so comfy and they are gray, so they go with everything. I'm about to go ahead and do my hair, so y'all gonna see that. And then we're gonna get ready to go. I would give y'all an itinerary, but I just don't really feel like it. I'd rather just bring y'all along with me as I go do things I gotta do. But just let y'all know, it is a couple things. It is gonna be a nice little vlog, because I feel like I said, I got a couple things I gotta do today. So, excuse me. And I'll actually be able to record in the gym. See how it looks, because I have to take pictures today, or a picture today. I take my driver's license photo again, and I want my hair to actually look good. I wanted to wear my hair down today. I didn't want to keep her up, tied down by rubber bands and gel and pulling and stuff, because she's literally been braided down and tied up, just all this other stuff. I just didn't really feel like doing that again. Is this picture worthy? Right now, I'm headed to the driver's, the DDS. I can't remember what it stands for. Okay, y'all, so I just went in there and took my picture. I got a new ID picture and updated my license. I'm gonna show, let me fold this down so that y'all don't see all my info and shit. Yeah, that's good. I just realized that this signature, I just signed some bullshit. I was like, okay, whatever. I just signed it, but that shit looks crazy. But anyways, yeah, so when I took the picture at first, she was like, look at this smile. And I was like, I don't know what the fuck I was thinking. I'm a little, not completely there. And I was looking up when she took the picture. She was like, oh, no, do it again. And I was like, immediately I thought about the meme. There was like, they just took the picture and go like, no, this woman, she very much was like, okay, yeah, let's do it again. And I fuck with that. So shout out to her. And yeah, I like my ID picture. I don't think I ever showed y'all my last one. Drinking, smoking, fucking, lying, plotting, scheming, getting money. Drinking, fucking, smoking, plotting, scheming, plotting, scheming, getting money. All right, y'all. So right now I'm back at the crib. I'm about to eat because I got McDonald's, and I was gonna record when I was ordering it, but I don't remember. I think I spaced out or something. But yeah, so right now I'm finna eat. I don't know if I wanna record me eating. I might. All I'm gonna do is I don't know. I was gonna say eat and watch TV, but what is there to watch? So right now I'm sparking up, and I just wanted to talk to y'all a little bit, cause I just wanted to get geeked and just talk. Sometimes I'm sitting here thinking, yeah, one of the things I love to do is to flip through my journal and see all the entries, all of that, just full pages. I bought this journal and I was supposed to journal every day this year. I'm not even halfway filled with this. I journaled some in, this one says March 26th, and I didn't journal again until April 27th. Then May 5th, May 6th. Just like very inconsistent. But I'm about to journal a little bit now. Just to talk about the fact that it's kind of crazy that I turned 21, y'all. Like, I just, what's today, the 29th, I think. Yep. It's kind of crazy because it's like, well, for one, like, I just went to go redo my license, as y'all seen, and it's kind of like, I can literally get drunk whenever I want, but it's like, you have to be responsible with that, because even though you're 21 and you can drink, yes, you still have to remember that you have shit you have to do and stuff. So it's like, and I already talked about how the fact that I just feel, it's just crazy to me that I am 21. It's just strange. Like, the lady had asked me at the place, and that's the whole reason I'm there. I was like, I'm 21. Damn, like, it's really insane. She was like, are you getting up there? And I was like, yes, girl, because, like, I realized, she was like, stuff finna get serious. I was like, I'm already knowing. So right now, we're at school. We finna pick up Bailey. Hopefully, they release these people soon, quick, fast, and in a hurry, because it's hot out here, okay?
My last scrap was with Puff Daddy, who would've thought it? I bought that nigga album in 7th grade and played it so much, you would've thought my favorite rapper was Puff. Back then I didn't do shit, now I know too much. Ignorance is bliss, and innocence is just ignorance. Before it's introduced to currency and clips, a bad licks to have a nigga serving 3 to 6.
Shit,
so just so.
My driver's license.
Oh yeah, you got the 21. Okay, okay.
Yeah.
Big girl now.
So I took the picture and she told me, look at the smile. Are you okay?
Bro, I just pinched my arm in your fucking door thing, the little lock thing.
Oh jeez.
And then I took a deep ass breath and my Tic Tac almost choked the shit out of me. That was a deadly combo right there.
So y'all, we got Bailey.
Everybody wanna be something they're not.
Okay, so I guess she's gonna act like that. But we're at the mall right now. Byron literally ducked off on us to go get some food. So now, well, Bailey says she wants food, so I feel like she should catch up with Byron because I really want snacks. You got it.
So I'm the cameraman today, y'all.
You are not.
Because I'm back, actually. I forgot how to record, though. How do?
And I won't show you because you are not cameraman.
Oh, my God. She doesn't want to let me be the cameraman when I'm literally... I'd be so pee at that job. She doesn't want me to be though. And I just ran into the trash can. But, oh, this is so cute. Like, I love this little cute. Keep putting this in your purse.
Fine. Hate me for some time. Probably. Okay, so you're getting you a meal. I want some snacks. What dollar store are you talking about?
It's down there.
Where? Yeah, I'm gonna go get me some snacks, honey. So why you want no snacks?
Because I want food.
Okay, fine. What are you gonna get then?
Give me the...
Bailey! Don't be fighting for a damn camera. Ask for it. You're not gonna be snatching shit out of my hand.
Anyway.
Excuse you. No, I'm not doing that. She got me so fucked up, y'all.
May I please see the camera?
No.
Why not?
Because you fucked it up.
How?
Turn about snatch. Anyway. You should have asked.
Yes, please. Thank you, G.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Now, they get to the motherfucking movie, guys.
Let's get some movies, y'all. Damn!
Trying to get all the clips, y'all.
Trying to make sure we get every single inch of that damn movie. You say what? No information is crazy. But high key though.
Folks trying to stop me, give me a look at their brand. I don't got the time to. I don't got the time.
They trying to do what?
But check me out real quick. No.
Okay, y'all. So we just finished watching Saw. And y'all. That shit, I'm not gonna lie. I don't wanna spoil nothing, but I just wanna let y'all know, like, it fits the Saw movies. Like, it's definitely a Saw movie. Like, that's all I really wanna tell y'all, cause it was good. What would you rate it?
Cool, the Saw is definitely top 3, 8. Great storytelling.
Top 3, top 8.
No, it's like 8 out of 10, but top 3 Saws. I agree with everybody else with that one.
Okay, I feel it.
Yeah, they told that story really well, had a decent twist and shit. Pretty cool. Hey, what y'all niggas trying to eat, bro?
I'm not gonna lie, yeah, I'm not hungry. My snacks filled me up.
I'm about to get me a plate, man.
Okay. But Bailey, what would you rate the Saw?
10 out of 10, guys.
10 out of 10. Bailey was jumping out her boots, boy. And so was I, boy.
That shit definitely had me cringing a little.
I was like, bro, I was like, no, honey, no, slow down. And dang, I can't even say too much. Right now, we're at the food court because Brian wants to get some food, but I'm really not hungry. Did I show you my ID picture?
Ooh, grown layout.
Where's the
comparison to the old?
Ooh,
you look older.
For real?
Yeah.
The lighting is good, honey. So right now, I'm headed to the gym. I want to kind of vlog it. Like, at first, I was like, okay, I want to vlog it. And then I was like, okay, wait, no, I'm kind of feeling a little anxious. But now, I don't fuck anxiety. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm gonna make a shirt that says fuck anxiety, man. Cause the shit, hell nah. So I'm gonna go and record some, but I'm just thinking about like how recording is going to, it's going to take some time out of like my workout because I have to set it up and like get the camera to the best angle. So we're gonna see exactly how many workouts I record. I'm doing like 9 workouts in total. So if I can record at least 5, I feel like that's pretty good, right? About five workouts. Maybe 6, maybe like 2 of each. I don't know, we're gonna see.
Yeah, we had a kids club with it.
No camera time. Hey Micah, you wanna be in the vlog? No, okay. Y'all, so right now I'm debating about getting some food. Like, I don't know, should I not, because it's like we do, like, whatever I get out here is I think what we already have at the house. Like, I think we do already have chicken and fries, and I really, like, I don't really want to spend money. I'm not gonna lie, like, I don't really feel like spending money on food. I feel like I already spent money on food not even twice today, but I had bought food on Thursday and I bought food today. So I like to watch how much money I'm spending out. I'd rather go to the grocery store and buy stuff. So I think what I'm gonna do is just eat something at home. And I also just cook nasongo. We still have food, we just don't have no black beans. But I think I'll still make like a chicken and rice taco or something. You know, like just something to eat. Cause I really don't feel like spending money, honestly. And I've been trying to retain as much money as I can because of my birthday that just happens. Thank you.
It's about the end of the vlog. I think I was just going to put in today's vlog because I don't really have much else going tomorrow. But I wanted to end it out with kind of getting lit with y'all. So I have a bottle of Crown. This is from my birthday, so don't think I just went to... But yeah, I have a bottle of Crown. I have a blunt. And I'm ready to get lit. Like, honestly, y'all, I am a big pussy when it comes to taking shots and drinking and stuff like that. So I would like to grow up. And my friends are always telling me to grow up. And it's even funnier because I'm the oldest out of everybody. But I'm the most pussy to take a shot. So, yeah, we're just going to start it off with taking a shot. So it could have either been this or some wine that my friend got me for my birthday as well. We got the Crown Peach. I did not drink this entire bottle by myself. So I just wanted to let y'all know that. Ooh, it's 35%. Oh, this is whiskey. Okay. Another thing is that I really don't know much about alcohol. Like, I just don't really know much about alcohol. So if you was to ask me, like, oh, what you like to drink? I don't know, babe. I couldn't tell you, honestly. Go ahead and take a shot. Every time alcohol comes in the mix, y'all, like, I cannot explain how much it just, like, makes me so nervous. But, and I'm chasing it with white cran peach. It smells good. It smells good, but honey, it's alcohol, honey, so. It wasn't bad at all, actually. It didn't touch my tongue, so I'm good. Okay, I think I do know how to take a shot now, but I can't take it, like, out of a glass because it will touch my tongue and I will, and it just be too much. But that, it just went to my throat and then it went down. So I think we're gonna be good. Ooh, child. I'm not really doing much though. I'm just watching YouTube videos, honestly. I've really been thinking about other YouTube videos that I've been wanting to film, and I do plan on filming them soon. Should I take another shot? just cause. I'll take another one. Even though I didn't even let the first one hit, honey, but I'll take another one because it was so smooth. But let's see how this one goes. I was gonna make up, y'all. Oh, I got chills. But the white cran peach is definitely helping with alcohol. It's definitely a good mix, y'all. I'm definitely feeling a bit of alcohol, and I'm halfway through the joint, so I'm definitely feeling a little cross. But I wanted to ask y'all a serious question because I'm watching this video, and she was talking about how, like, guys be having their friend and be like, oh, bring a friend, even though the friend is ugly as fuck, bring a friend, bring somebody for my friend. And knowing your friend looks atrocious. And it's just like, do y'all, well, I know, like, guys, I know it's more like with girls, they'll find friends who actually, like, look good. But for guys, like, one, do y'all care if y'all friend look good? It's not gay. I don't think it's anything gay to be like, oh yeah, my friend is attractive or not. Like, that doesn't mean you're attracted to them. You just know, like, oh yeah, they get bitches or they, you know what I'm saying? But do y'all be friends with ugly guys to try to make y'all seem like y'all are better looking? Genuine question. If any guys watch this, please comment down below with an answer because I'd really like to know. I'm definitely feeling something. I was gonna say drunk, but definitely not. I'm just feeling a little buzz. I might take another one, but I do not like shots, y'all. Like, the way it just, like, it ain't even making my tummy hurt. I feel like I should have been sipping on some wine, like some of the wine that she got me. Which I'll probably do, I don't know, at some point. I feel like I just need to learn how to drink. Like, I need to learn, like, what's a good happy vibe for me. So I know, like, oh yeah, this is it. Like, I'm at my, like, I know this is what's, I'm just gonna vibe and, like, be cool and everything. I know that I don't like to get, like, super drunk because it comes with, like, this weird head feeling that I get. Take another shot. Let's take another one. Fuck it. Let's take another shot, y'all. I'm not gonna lie, this might be my last. I'm gonna try to get to five shots. So I've already done two. I have three more to go. Y'all, why am I doing this? Like, y'all ever just be like, why the fuck am I even doing this shit? Like, what am I even doing this shit? What do I get? What am I getting out of this? It wasn't much, but it touched my tongue. I'm not pouring much in my mouth at all, y'all. I'm not gonna lie. So we'll count that as three. Thanks. Cause it'll definitely give me some type of feeling. Like, what are we talking about? It don't gotta be a fat. It don't gotta be a really thick, heavy shot. You know, like, cut all the bullshit for real. I'm finna end it right here. Honestly, I couldn't do it. I couldn't do no more shots. I don't know if I'll ever grow into it. I try every time. I promise I do. I try every time. I promise you I do. So I started drinking this wine that my coworker got me, my friend. It's actually really good. Like, this is my first time ever having it. It's actually really good. Yes, I'm drinking it out the bottle because my cup is filled with the chaser, okay? So, yeah, y'all. But I'm going to end this out. I hope you guys enjoyed this little vlog for the day. Let me know how you feel about, like, shorter videos and shorter vlogs. Like, if y'all like shorter videos more, please let me know. Thank you guys so much. Like, if you like, subscribe, if you like, comment, if you like. I'll see you on the next one. Bye, y'all.